Hello, I'm Trudy Friend, and in this programme I'm going to show you how I approach the drawing of trees. And I'm going to use a Kohinoor Progresso pencil. It's a lovely surface to work on if you choose something that's white and clear, and just ordinary copy of paper is fine. First thing I'll do is just get the feel of the pencil on this paper surface, looking how dark I can get it and what sort of texture is achieved. And I'm looking as I do this for any little opportunity to include structure. If something appears that looks a little bit like a light line, I will then take it on to a bit of counterchange and just let a branch or a twig go beyond it and back again. You notice I'm always looking at the tip of my pencil so that I'm making sure what shape it is, so that I've either got the chisel or the point according to what I need for the area I'm doing. And I can put a few leaves up here going across, and a dark behind a light area to bring it forward, pushing up to get an interesting silhouette edge, crisscrossing back to put in my dark negative shadow recess shapes. And all the time I'm thinking about the variety of tone I've got. The tone of the dark behind to bring the light forward, the tone where it's quite flat, the way I'm toning it on, but I'm getting a texture on it, and all the interest that one gets with these negatives inside the darks. And back now with up and down movement so that I can define that edge. Perhaps even leave a little light piece there so that it's not going all the way down, making it a bit more natural. And then perhaps a few pull down strokes to say that that's where that foliage mass actually stops. And I'm pulling down and out, crisscrossing. And I'm beginning now to see the shape of that trunk and can work from the other side up to and away, having regard for where there might be a dark there and how it can be brought into the other side before it does something else, rather than having one side looking different to the other. I always try to imagine what it would be like if it was going behind. So I'm going up into the mass and then out and down, some pull down strokes, up to and away for shadow sides of stones, and introducing something if there's a blank area and you think you could get a better shape by putting something growing through and up there. And these strokes were the pushing upwards and the uneven application to give interest on tiny twigs. I hope it's helped for me going through like that, and I hope you can try them all yourself and see if you can get a little study that is similar to this and then go on to your own ideas.